Hi, I'm Dave Westerman, Regional Sales Manager for Ross Video. I want to talk to you about what's new at Ross. In the Vision Switcher lineup at NAB, we introduced yet another panel, the Vision 3M for medium-sized panel. So now the Vision lineup has actually 8 different panel sizes to work with, and the next version of software, version 11, will add additional features for customers. The Expression Character Generator was a very, very hot item at NAB. This is a 3D capable CG with ease of use and very Ross-like from the standpoint of it's very reasonably priced. So if you're looking for a graphics generator, please take a look at Expression. Overdrive, our production automation system, continues to do very well. We have over 100 systems online in North America working every day at broadcast stations and other facilities. OpenGear lineup. The OpenGear platform was designed by Ross, and it's called OpenGear because any companies that want to build cards to go into that frame can do so. And in a span of just 3 years, we now have over 25 OpenGear partners now building and designing products for that frame. So if you buy into OpenGear, you're not just buying into Ross, you have a wide variety of cards to choose from. And Ross has also introduced a lot of new cards in the past 6 months, including a sync pulse generator, a quad split card, and also we've had great price reductions on multi-def DAs. So if you're looking for any multi-def DAs, please call your Rosscore sales rep, and we've got great pricing on that. Crossover production switcher, not unlike the multi-def DAs I just talked about, we've had some price reductions on crossovers. So talk to your Rosscore sales rep, and they'll tell you about the great new pricing there. In addition, the big news on crossover is the next version of software, version 3, which comes out in June, will add a multi-viewer to the crossover switcher. And last, and along in the lineup with the OpenGear and crossover, the soft middle server lineup also had some price reductions just announced at NAB. So if you need any of these products for live production, that's the focus of our company, production switchers, graphics, production automation, terminal gear, live production servers, give us a call.